whatever the image may be, when you cross this imaginary line and make a hard cut from one side to the other, you've committed a fundamental continuity error. One way to allow you to make this movement is to distract the viewer with a visual tool such as a cutaway. This disguises the action of crossing the line and results in a much more pleasant set of images.